Breaking news here at home as well. An afternoon police chase on South Bend South Side finally comes to an end. Police say it started as a traffic stop, but the passenger allegedly got control of the car and fled the scene. Once the car was pulled over, at least three guns were found. We're hoping to learn more later this evening. Fortunately, no injuries were reported.